No bullshit, just good stuff for you. Hello friends of the French Foreign Legion, I am greeting you. Today I'm back with some unreleased photographs from me, myself and I. And I will figure out and try to remember when these photos have been taken. So the first photograph shows me, myself and I, to the right one, and we have, I think, Saint-Michel Day. We are in Corne Falli in Corsica, and I have in my hands the drapeau of the 2nd BEP, 2nd Battalion Étranger de Parachutistes. I'm the gentleman to the right side. I'm adjutant at this time. In the middle one, you can see a lieutenant who has the flag of the 2nd REP. And to the left side, you can see a friend of mine. He's adjutant also. And he has in his hands a flag of the 1st BEP, 1st Battalion Étranger de Parachutistes. We call it the drapeau and his garde. So the next photo, Jesus, I'm young. This photo has been taken in Germany, and I was a member of the German ground forces called Bundeswehr, Fallschirmjäger Battalion 253, and I am jump master these days, and I am checking out a comrade who will be dropped with the parachute T10. Now, it's American parachute, you will know it. And in the background, you can see waiting the Sea Stallion CH-53. And this was, I think, in Nagold. Old photograph, I'm happy. Oh boy. This one, I'm sitting. This was during a maneuver called Scharfe Klinge. It was a German ground forces maneuver, and I'm sitting in an old farmhouse in a Kraka called Kraftkarren. And the gentleman to my left side, the driver of the Kraka, has in his hands a G3, G3, Sturmgewehr G3. Wow, old photo. I like this photo. Next one. Here, this is in 1986 in French Guiana. And you can see me, myself and I'm the 1, 2, 3, the third from the left side. I'm looking towards the anaconda, and this anaconda is about 8 meters long. Yeah, I remember very well when this photo has been taken. We have been making some jungle warfare within the Sofeu. Sofeu is Centre d'entraînement for the Equatorial. Nice. You know how a snake like this feel in your hands? Not wet, humid and cold, just warm. You know, warm. I like it. So, next photograph, please. Yeah, this is the same photo, almost the same photo, the same sequence, almost the same place, but a couple of months earlier. We have in our hands anaconda. To the left side, you can see Paul Bailey. In the middle one, you can see my team leader. And I see Hauser, an old German guy. He's just kind of crazy, but a good comrade. Next photo. Wow, I love it. This photo has been taken by Jess Keller was an old friend of mine, and it has been taken in 19... Let me tell you the truth. 1997 in Corne Falli during a maneuver, an exercise with in urban warfare. In my hands I have a shotgun, a pump gun, caliber 12, and I have a radio. It's called the PP-11. Yeah. The PPOs, I was young, and I was young. old times are gone now. And now, yes, this photo was taken in French Guiana, and we are protecting the Ariane space shuttle, and we are patrolling around the area of the European Space Agency to find some bad boys, And the front man is a sniper, and I'm protecting him. The frontman is a sniper, and in his hands he has not a FRF2, but a FRF1. It's an old sniper rifle, caliber 7.5 millimeters. And we are trying to find bad boys in the marécage, in the jungle, you know. And on my back, if you can see a little bit closer, on my back I have a big rucksack, and in front I have a PP-11. It's just a post-portative 11 radio. So, Next one. Yeah, this is my platoon on the Piton Baron. This is when we traversed the jungle by marching. And we made a hold on a mountain in the middle of nowhere, in the jungle of French Guiana, in the deep jungle. And we are waiting to have a helicopter buffalo visiting us with some beer, with some food, of course. And within the helicopter, there should be normally the General, Commandant de la Légion Étrangère. That's why we are so accurate standing there and waiting the helicopter to land on the Piton Baron, deep in the jungle of French Guiana. Unbelievable. Yeah. But I will go on with the next photo now. Yes, four men, four friends. This photo has been taken on Île Saint-Joseph. This is an island, you know. We have the Île Salut, three islands in the coast of French Guiana. The Île des Diables, Île Royale, and Île Saint-Joseph. And on this island, there have been the Bagno bad boys coming from France. And the Bagno, Dustin Hoffman and Steve McQueen, they turned a movie there called The Papillon. I'm sure you have heard about Papillon. Yeah. And I'm the man to the left, and the middle one you can see Moulin. Then it's Manly, and then I think it's Bosman. It's a Belgian guy. So, German guy, two Irish guys, and then a Belgian guy. This is a friend for a legion. Ah, yeah. Nice. Next photo. Very good photo. This photo has been taken in the CMSO, Cercle Mixte Sous-Officier, what means the mess, in our mess. Yeah. To the left one you can see four stars General Picmal. He was the first time I saw Picmal in my life, and was in French Guiana, and he was chef de corps, commander-in-chief of the 3rd REI. Yeah, in French Guiana, and this time he was Commandant de la Légion Étrangère, and he was visiting us in Camp Rafali in the CMSO, and we're holding a nice speech. I love this gentleman. He's kind of, actually he's making some kind of revolution in France. He was in jail recently, and to my left side you can see an old friend of mine. This is Jakob. The general normally loves to sing a lot, to drink a lot with us, and I think it was a very good day. We had a very funny day with our general. Yeah, and that's it for today, friends of the French Foreign Legion. I will be back very soon. Enjoy, stay safe. Amitié, légionnaire, yours, Thomas Gast. Bye bye.
Vous, légionnaire, vous êtes soldat pour mourir. Je vous envoie là où on meurt.